Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum.
Jay works at this job, and I am serious, I'm not exaggerating here. He works at this job 7 days a week.
I think of Jay as CUNY's Derek Jeter. He just does everything well. He can play defense, offense. He makes everybody else in the game play better.
Jay is focused on getting the best for this university, knows how to work the political system, does it better than anybody I have ever met. So I can't think of anybody who's more suited to get this award than Jay.
He is Mr. CUNY. He is the City University of New York. I was a state senator for 23 years, borough president for 7, and for almost my entire career. He is the person to go to and has always been in the forefront of fighting for quality higher education that the City of University of New York is richly known for.
I said, we don't have adequate classroom buildings. I said, one of the first things I'd like to do is begin to look at what we can do to improve the facilities. And Jay said, well, let's look at the master plan. And it started at that point that we began to plant the seed for the new building. Jay was relentless. We went back and forth and many, many trips to Albany and more to the city council. And this has a happy ending because all of the funding is in place currently. And we had groundbreaking about 2 weeks ago.
It's made a profound difference for us, probably. The most exciting thing is what we did in the last few years with Louis Armstrong House. So many kids go through that house. And we looked at that and they said, we need a bigger space. So we're building a visitor center. And I can assure you, if it had not been for Jay, that visitor center would not be there.
Today, I don't have to tell anybody. This is going to be one of the toughest economic years that we've ever seen in this economic turndown across this city and state. And Jay will be on his game, and he will be in Albany pressing the flesh and shaking hands and saying, we got to have this or we're not going to be able to do the mission that we were given to do.
I am here today because of Jay Hershenson, the role that he played in my life. He guided me through student government. He guided me after student government when I started working for the Central Labor Council. He guided me through the assembly when I needed to talk about issues of higher education. For Jay Hershenson, for the City University of New York, perfect match.
Jay, I know you're in San Diego at the moment, but hurry back to New York. We need you. We've got a fiscal crisis to fix. I know you're up to it.
I am so delighted and so pleased and happy for this recognition, which you so undoubtedly deserve.
We're so glad our Queens College student, now our great Vice Chancellor, has done so well. Congratulations.
We thank you very much. And congratulations for the work that you do for the university, but especially Bronx Community College.
We have some difficult times ahead of us, but I know working with you will be an honor, and I know we'll get the job done.
Jay, I congratulate you on your great award, and I know you're smiling today, and I know your family is happy for you, because your extended family is extremely happy for you. Congratulations, Jay.
Jay, mazel tov, lots of knockers. Come on home, we need you.